This is my bored face.
Sudden realization. What if I got a bunch of copies of myself and put them all into one video, making different sounds? That'd be really cool. Yes, that's so original. By the way, why is the screen black? Ah, fine.
What's up guys, Mr. Guitar Dan here. I'm not even gonna try. I'm actually kind of surprised you guys stayed till the end of the video and you didn't go away. Thank you. No, where'd you go? No. Daniel, why did you switch the camera angle? I just felt like it. Anyways, that video took a lot less editing than if I tried to use clones. Man, I remember the last time I used clones. I didn't know my personality would split between one good Daniel and one bad Daniel. Well, at least he's gone. He's right behind me.
Ooh, sexy.
Thanks for watching. That is not the end of the video. True statement number one. You could always make a YouTube video look professional by adding this part. So, thanks for watching. Like and subscribe. Okay, say goodbye, audience.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
I love you too.